The sharp blade is less likely to cut your fingers. When the blade is too dull, replace in time.
Can't cut through the water mouth.
I cut my hand with just a little force.
Also, when picking up parts, be careful not to point your fingers in the direction of the penknife.
The sharp blade is less likely to cut your fingers. During operation, remember to cut in downwards and out upwards.
Apply force to fingers and wrists.
There is no problem with cutting, scraping, or drilling.